Hey there, I'm Shigla, the little kin's chihuahua, and this is Heartbeat Confessions.
How about getting her the Tales of Beetle the Bard?
Charlie, I don't even know if she likes Harry Potter. That's not a good idea. Man, this is impossible.
All right. Let's keep looking. There's gotta be something in here. A CD or something. Ooh, Avril Lavigne! How about her?
Wait a second, isn't that...
Hi there, Stella! How are you today?
Oh my gosh, Charlie? Shadow? What are you guys doing here?
Oh my gosh, Holly, come here. You have to meet these guys. They are the best.
Stella? What are you doing here?
I'm Christmas shopping, silly. Are you doing the same?
We sure are.
I want you guys to meet my friend. Her name is Holly. I brought her here to help me Christmas shop.
Hi there, boys. I don't believe we've met. I'm Charlie. You are stunning.
Oh, thank you.
Would you like to look around the shop with me?
Oh, I would love to. Come on, let's go look at CDs.
So who are you Christmas shopping for?
I'm looking something for, well, Holly and my other friends.
And my boyfriend. He's always the hardest to shop for.
How long have you guys been together?
Not even a year. We were friends last Christmas, so I got him something, but he was impossible to shop for.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm gonna go back to Christmas shopping. Good luck finding something for him.
Shadow, wait. I wanted to know what you would like for Christmas.
Me? But why?
Well, you're my friend, and I get all my friends' Christmas presents. Is there something here you like?
Well, yeah, actually. I really like this Tales of Beetle the Bard book.
Oh my gosh, are you a Harry Potter fan too? I love this book. I got it for Christmas last year. It's the best.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't even read it, but I read the 7th book and it sounds really good.
Well, I'll definitely remember that. Thanks. I better go now. Holly, we've gotta go!
Wow, I really like that Holly girl.
Huh, yeah. So, looks like you're gonna get a girlfriend soon, huh?
If all goes well, yes. Now I just have to find her a Christmas present.
Don't worry, dude. I'm here to help.
Thanks so much for helping me, Skittles. I don't know what I'd do without you. You'd be just fine without me. You can straighten your own mane and tail.
No, I can't. Not like you. Ow, I think you're starting to burn me.
Oh, sorry. There. All done.
I'm just... so nervous. This is our first big date, and, well, I want him to think I'm perfect.
Brittany, you are perfect, but listen, there's something I need to tell you.
What is it?
Anything. Tell me, please.
Brittany, Bill was...
What? What about Bill?
Okay, remember that day we were outside and I wanted to watch Laguna Beach, but you made me come with you to watch the sunset and everything?
Yeah, I remember. That was such a fun day. I got to drive his truck.
Yeah, listen, when you went to get the truck, there was something he told me.
What? What did he tell you?
Brittany, Bill isn't with you because he likes you. He's with you because he wants me.
What? Are you trying to say Bill doesn't like me?
He doesn't. He told me this. He asked me if I wanted to go out with him, and then told me that
enough. Honestly, Skittles, I thought that you hated him, but you're really just jealous, aren't you? You'll try anything to get me to break up with him.
No! Brittany, no, what I'm telling you is the truth.
Yeah, okay. Tell yourself that, Skittles. I'm going on a hot date with my boyfriend, Bill. So just remember that while you're sitting here watching old episodes of Friends, okay? I don't ever want to speak to you again. Try to steal my boyfriend, and it's on.
Okay, guys, I'm here. What's the big news?
Well, Elmo, Snoots and I are...
going out.
Wait, what? Like, boyfriend and girlfriend going out?
Yep, he asked me out last night on the phone.
Oh my gosh, Cupcake, I am so excited for you.
Thanks, I'm so happy.
That's not the only big news. I also want to invite you guys to my Christmas party. My mom said I could have one, but I can only invite a few people, so you're all invited.
Ooh, a Christmas party? I'm so excited. When? Do we have to buy gifts? Oh my gosh, I better get shopping. I better ask my mom for her credit card.
Whoa, relax, Carissa. No need to freak out. We can all go shopping together.
No, we can't. Not if we're shopping for each other's gifts.
I know. Cupcake, I'll help you shop for Snoops.
Really? Oh, you're the best friend ever.
Sounds like a plan to me. Do you want to come with me, Elmo?
Yeah, sure, I guess. Sounds good to me.
Awesome. Then let's go Christmas shopping.
I have no idea what Snoops would want. Maybe we should go somewhere else. All that's here is baseball stuff.
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know what to get him.
How about a baseball? They've got one here.
I just feel like I should get him something else.
Ooh. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Are you guys okay?
Hey, watch where you're going. Cupcake, don't be so rude. He said sorry.
Hi there. I'm Zongor.
I'm Carissa.
And I'm Cupcake, and we're shopping. Move it or lose it.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you guys. Sorry for bumping into you. See you later, Carissa.
Oh my gosh. He's handsome. He's also rude and too old for you. Seriously, Carissa? Get a hold of yourself. He bumped into me, and he's probably, like, in high school. We're only in 7th grade.
Well, he said sorry, and so what? He's still handsome. I think he likes me.
Okay, that's it. I'm giving Snoops the baseball, and then we're meeting the others.
I didn't know girls were so hard to shop for. I have no idea what to get Cupcake. Just get her one of those figurines. How about the unicorn one? Girls like unicorns, don't they? Yeah, I guess. But I want it to be like something thoughtful, you know?
No, I don't know.
Sorry, dude. I just don't know girls.
Excuse me for butting in, but did you guys say you don't know girls?
Not really. I mean, I just got a girlfriend and I'm Christmas shopping for her. I have no idea what to get her.
Boys. I'll help you. Let me introduce myself. My name is Emily Elizabeth. I'm a model.
Whoa, you're a model? No way.
I'm talking to a model?
Cupcake would be so jealous.
Is that your girlfriend?
Yeah, it is.
So how old is she?
We're in 7th grade, so
she's gotta like one of these.
I'm sure she'll like whatever it is if I tell her that a model picked it out.
I could touch a tissue and she'd probably like it the way you're making it sound, but it's from you, not me. What kind of stuff does she like?
She really likes sweets. She likes color pink.
Hey, doesn't she like American Girls too?
Oh yeah, she does.
Perfect. See that American Girls doll in the back? I'm sure she'll like that.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Miss Model.
Oh, please, call me Emily Elizabeth. And it's really no problem. Good luck to you and your girlfriend. Bye now.
Come on, let's go get it.
Awesome, and then let's meet the others.
Hey, this is Snoops, the Lil' Kin's Basset Hound. Make sure to come back next week to watch the next exciting episode of Heartbeat Confessions!